The medical examiner who testified during Casey Anthony's murder trial is speaking out.
She's responding to her critics today on Anderson. Ayxa Diaz is in studio with the story new today. Ayxa, you've seen part of that interview already.
That's right. Dr. Jen Garavaglia says she still believes Kaylee Anthony was the victim of homicide. She says she doesn't know who killed the child, and her job as medical examiner is not to find out.
Even in your own mind, have you come up with a scenario that you think happened?
You know, it doesn't matter. There is nothing I can scientifically prove. So I don't ever guess. I really don't like guessing. I don't like speculating because that's not my job. My job is to see what the body can tell us, what it can't tell us. And so,
And what her body told you was what?
It was a homicide.
Without a doubt.
Without a doubt.
No way. Dr. G says because of CSI-type shows on TV, people have come to expect drama surrounding cases, but she says this was a circumstantial case. You can watch Dr. G's interview on Anderson today at 2 p.m. right here on WESH 2. And as for Casey's new video diaries that surfaced online last week, Dr. G says she doesn't care about Casey's behavior now. She was only interested in Casey's behavior in those 31 days Kaylee was missing. Jason Sion.